Hi, I'm Tobias Wenger from Club. And talk about the challenge in New York. It was part of the TDL paper, so it's very sticky. I like to say thanks to TDL to make this New York possible. So, what was this New York actually about? The next question. The major problem is how much was done for the life cycle of the images, the potential problematic. From the new perspective, we used these properties like graphic URL, which accept that a string attribute, and this string attribute was a URL to either the internal or external URL of the graphics itself. So the graph, when we have external URL like HTTP or file, this is not a problem, but we use also some internal URLs, which were just passed as strings are, and this has like this format, like bn.sum star object, and then some xid. And this xid then represented inside inside the down and the lower layers one graphic object or image itself, which was loaded to the default. The ID was stored inside this graphic cache. I have a little bit of diagram here. So the top, as I said, you have graphic URLs, and then this all the hierarchy where so this is the graphic object and this graphic object graphic manager was then handling all the string values and stored graphic was stored inside the graphic cache. What can happen here is that that there is no way to know if you have just a URL, if graphic is still used, does graphic actually still exist, can it go away, or if we have a graphic, we don't know if it's still used or not. So both ways we have a problem, we actually don't know. We don't have this information. So can it happen in use of a bug or for example in copying or such extreme strange situations that the graphics get taken? We don't have this information, or we just proceed and store the document. Anything to store inside the document. The result is that the user, next time they open the document, they don't have the images anymore. Not ideal. So, what was the solution to this? Instead of all the graphic URLs, we have to change this to a reference content graphic object, which is a lot safer to use. We have an object, any other object we don't know, and we can just count how many times we use, and there is no string coming in over, and we can release the memory, and all the time we know if it's still valid or not. get a comment on more exactly how much money you need. It's good. So now for the rework, what needs to be done? Is it quite interesting, or does it work? Three phases, roughly. The first, the biggest one is that we have to change all the usages of this property, graphic URL, and similar properties to use this reference content object, which is in this case it's X-graphic. And then after I was done with this, I have to rework the memory handling. The hierarchy was before changed, so to account for that and actually rewrite the memory. And the third one was like various things, fixes, and for example, the old model, which was implemented before, but now it's, it could be done better. So in the phase one, big chunk of work was changing everything. Changes were made for the export users, which are the biggest users of the new mail API, and most important ones also. This needed a new mail API change. And the biggest problem here.
So, the encapsulated graphic to be
prospects a lot of these so for example, this is from before. We have this graphic manager and the graphic that handles the mode. Now we have the graphic is up here and the presentation. This is on the upper layer for the mode. This is specific provider.
Much easier
There are more details